10 lines on the impact of climate change on agriculture for students and children in England. Number 1. Climate change is having a significant impact on agriculture, affecting food production and food security. Number 2. Rising temperatures, changes in precipitation patterns and extreme weather events such as droughts, floods and storms are affecting crop yield and quality. Number 3. The changing climate is also affecting the timing of planting and harvest, disrupting traditional farming practices. Number 4. Pests and diseases are spreading to new areas, affecting crop growth and productivity. Number 5. Water scarcity and changes in soil quality are affecting the availability of land for farming. Number 6. Changes in weather patterns are leading to increased soil erosion and reduced soil fertility, impacting crop yield. Number 7. The changing climate is also affecting the availability of natural resources such as water, which is critical for agriculture. Number 8. Climate change is leading to increased food insecurity and malnutrition, particularly in developing countries where agriculture is a primary source of income and food. Number 9. The impact of climate change on agriculture also leading to economic losses for farmers, particularly small-scale farmers who lack the resources to adapt to changing conditions. Number 10. Addressing climate change is critical for ensuring the sustainability of agriculture and food production, as well as maintaining global food security.